Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to remove the recommended sections from the start menu in your Windows 11 computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. The procedure is through the Registry Editor window. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command REGEDIT and hit Enter to open the Registry Editor tool. Now go to H key local machine, software, policies, Microsoft, Windows. Under Windows, you will create another key named Explorer. Right click on Windows and select new key, name it Explorer. Then in the right pane, we will create an entry named hide recommended section. Copy it, right click, new, Dword 32-bit value and paste it here. Double click on it and change the value data to 1. Hit enter to save the settings. Reboot your system and the recommended section will be gone. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.